understand how Gurley was walking outside and he gets hit out and the time is still running.
What quarter is it?
Four.
Oh, that's weird. I think it's only in the last like two minutes of the fourth quarter that times like that.
Fool me all you want, crowd. Not like I was the one scoring. Really scored like. He scored like five right.
Do you lift?
Yeah.
Whatever that is, I'm not gonna mess with that. There's just some random fucking weird ass enemy over here and I didn't want to look around with that.
He's hurt around the league. Wow, the Bears have a lot of people hurt.
They are the Bears. Okay, my receiver that got hurt only hurt his hand for the game.
Oh. Stafford's hurt, that, and he's out with a torn tricep. That sucks. 8 weeks. Adrian Peterson is hurt. He's out with 2 weeks left. Broken thumb. Free safety Kendrick Lewis and Akeem Nicks. Or Hicks. Akeem Hicks. Wow, it's like all their starters. Melissa, it sucks for you. Chargers. Free safety is hurt.
Eric Widow?
Foster's hurt. No, Glover Quinn, because it's my, stuff, what's it called? Oh, Adrian Foster has a broken femur. Out for 22 weeks.
22? Wow. It's a bit ridiculous.
Broken femur, that's a broken leg.
Yeah.
your nail out, broken hand. Ryan Fitzpatrick over some foot stress fractures. Otto Bowman out for a week, broken collarbones. It happened early. Wow. Damn Shields for 47 weeks.
What?
Lower back strain.
The back strain?
Another
lower back strain.
For me.
47 weeks. Oh,
die, damn it! Firing! Come on, please! Assassin, help! Stand quick.
Achilles tear out for 33 weeks. Jimmy Johnson, broken ankle. Oh, that just sucks.
Die! Damn you!
Got you now! Get it! Take it! Horns!
Oral tear. 27.
Do any of you guys have a new loot? No?
Antonio Gates. Out for 1 week with broken ribs. Marcus Mariota is out for 4 weeks. Broken
what?
Thumb.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how he's gonna do.
I think he's gonna do decent.
Jameis Winston is horrible in that last game he played.
Yeah.
Against the Browns.
Yeah, he seems like a hot and cold quarterback. Doesn't seem like he's gonna be consistent. Jameis Winston. Hot or cold, I think. Broken tibia out for 21 weeks.
Stupid goddamn.
Vivian Clowney. Commercial MCL for more weeks. Colin Kaepernick, broken collarbone. It's just weird to see how all these guys are all
hey, you with the mask
hurt.
And the hand tattoo.
All these different players.
Listen, I ain't no criminal. I just collect river. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split him right down the middle. Now I'm out of that
Netflix
cell. I'm feeling myself again.
Yeah.
No. Don't want to remove this shit. I just pressed that though. I guess I'll catch you later.
Hey, man.
Rivercrest. I don't like them. That spit of theirs stings like fire. Give me. Or I won't go further. It off. Locked up. I'm afraid of that. That key will be on one of those guards. It's up to you. You still want them pearls, I mean.
It's a good thing I have the key.
Come to think on it, there aren't many honest men left these days.
Somebody, get over here!
God damn it.
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, around and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, we must make sure they keep turning. It would look very bad on your record, very bad indeed, should the factory shut down on your watch.
Yes, sir.
Wow. Seems I can find where you are.
shots, please.
Oh, she must be down here. That's right, rats, get out of here.
And if you want your elixir rations, then I suggest you stop your wandering. These are pigs. Pigs for Sokolov's experiments. And pigs mean nothing to me. Understand?
Right, right. I mean, why worry about a couple of...
How did it pass me by? All the others, down with the sickness.
How did it pass me by?
All the others, down with the sickness.
Stupid gut.
Damn it, not meant to go that way, but oh well.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
294, got it. Fuck, I just wasted my last two bullets. Ah, fucking bullshit. House that he was talking about. Where is this partially collapsed building? two grenades for some coins and fucking other bullshit. Let's go check out this dude's house. That chain Zeus or something.
Well, without Sokolov and his strange things, you would probably be dead by now.
Can't one of our own doctors make a cure? I mean, why does it have to be a filthy foreigner like Sokolov?
Don't hesitate to go upstairs and ask the madman yourself.
I lose my daily elixir ration? I'm not that stupid.
What will I do?
If you say so.
You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Ah.
chances are very good.
The oil must be gone. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
What's going on there?
Damn. Someone's been killed.
Let my hands not be
pay for this.
Reveal yourself.
No, I'll find you.
Apparently you guys can't see me on this little rock.
When I find you, it's gonna be bad.
Guard, come in.
Oh, fuck.
I know you're here.
I didn't know those things fucking disable magic.
To her again. She has to see these.
The oil in these things doesn't last long enough. You won't stay hidden for long.
That was smart, guy. Yeah, I should have run to the place now since everyone's dead. How do I get to where I'm supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Switch does, but...
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which, in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which vividly in a dream last night.
Assuming you have the house key?
Yep.
What is this?
You're free!
Thank you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage. Like an animal. The pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Yeah, that guy killed everyone for you. Let's go, bro. What happened if I just threw him? Probably both die. Save.
Spread out. There's been word of a ruckus. No detail.
A ruckus, you say?
Check everywhere. Stand clear.
wow, I died? How the hell did I die? Maybe it was a grenade or something. This was not cool, man. Not cool at all. Survive this fall. Alright.
The royal physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw of old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Well done, Colonel. Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machine. It could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding the Atari. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Alright guys, that's all for this game for me tonight. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.